Something about the way that you talk to me, even when you're not around, I feel you, boy. I feel you, boy. Tangled in your love and your energy. Perhaps it was the way that you smiled. I see you, boy. Oh, I need you, boy. Yeah. I've been waiting my whole life to find someone like you. Find someone like you. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I've been waiting. Ever perfect, but you're perfect to me. Fuck, been asleep, you're a dream. I need you. Though we got a past, I want you. And even when it's bad, I love you. I've been waiting my whole life.
I, Sean, take you, Victoria,
to be my wife.
To be my wife.
I promise to be faithful to you.
I promise to be faithful to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love you and to honor you.
To love you and to honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Sean, receive this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Can we make this last forever?
Lisa would agree with me that she's always gone through life with a purpose, with a determination, a goal. She started when she was 18 months old. She decided when she was 18 months old, she was done with a crib. We didn't talk about it as a family. She barely could talk, but she was done with a crib. So we put her in the crib. She'd jump out of the crib. She would sleep on the floor. And she didn't do that once, twice. She did it for 6 months. It was just a thing. We put her in the crib, right? And she jumped out. We'd hear the thud above us. We'd sit downstairs. And before we went to bed, we'd just make sure she's asleep on the floor. That's how Tori kind of moves through life. She's got a purpose. She wants to get things done. All right, so let's raise a glass to Sean and Tori, wish them the love, happiness, and success that they deserve. Salute.
I can't think of two people more perfect for each other, given that you both love visiting the neighborhood bar every Sunday, whether it be John Henry's or Dock Street. So, Tori and Sean, congratulations, and I wish you both a lifetime of health and happiness.
Love you guys. I'm so proud of you. I can't wait to watch you two spend the rest of your life together. So let's raise our glasses to show them the door.
Dude, congratulations.